What is up? What is up? What is up? FS Club Tuesday, guys. Tuesday. Almost the middle of the week. Almost. We got news today. First of all, if you have not followed us on Twitter, make sure you guys do. It's at FS Club Xbox or on Facebook at FS Club Console. Okay, first news you see right there, guys. We are pleased to announce that we are now a Giants partner for Farming Simulator. So thank you to Giants. Thank you to Farming Simulator. Thank you to Chris and Lars over there at Giants. Thank you, guys. What does this mean? It means that we're going to be able to get you guys information a lot faster than we do now, which I think we do pretty good on that front of getting you guys the information pretty fast. But anyways, that is that. Let's see. Also, if you guys want to pre-order it, the link is in the description of where you guys can pre-order it for PC. On PS4 and Xbox One, Steam pre-orders are now live, and more pre-order options for other platforms will follow in the next 2 weeks. Stay tuned. So they should be showing up in the next 2 weeks, guys. Let's get to all the other stuff. Okay, other stuff. Everybody's been asking me, when is Seasons going to come out? When is Seasons going to come out for Xbox? When is Seasons going to come out for PS4? Remember, guys, they have to fix the bugs first. They have to fix the bugs so whenever it hits consoles, there won't be as many bugs. And if you guys want to see, here is the bug list right now. They have to fix all these. I mean, they are fixing them fast, though. Look at that. 163 closed, 54 open. See, like, after you place a water pump, you aren't able to sell it. That's a bug. They still have to do that. Snow and wagon trains. It's a bug. They already resolved it and is ready for retest. Ow. I think they actually fixed it already. See, like, this stuff. Silage bale contract accepts freshly racked bales, but only registers percentage of silage already fermented. Wool production broken. Loading save with partially used bales. See, they have to fix this stuff, guys, before it hits consoles. I'm just saying, okay? Okay, let's get to the mods that are in testing. Okay, here we go. On the PC side, we have Global Company BGA with Grammy, Fermenting Silo, Seed Maker, Add-on Icons, Add-on Manure Barrel Fix. What I think these are, is, guys, is factory scripts for PC. That's what I think they are. Then on the PC side, we also have the manual attach. Okay, PS4 and Xbox One, we have the 3-point Lizard multi-tool, the Bison Z056 cutter trailer, Garage with Workshop trigger, HJM Special Low Loader TLS39, Lizard pup trailer, Lizard Subsoiler 6M, Log Holder Pack, Rusty Metal Gates, and Toolbox. Number of mods waiting to be tested is 129. Current average waiting time for newly submitted mods is 9 workdays. What does that 9 workdays mean? It means when they submit it, it takes 9 days to hit this testing list, guys. That's how long it takes. Let's see what he has to say. Some of you will look at today's list and go, Chris. Okay, guys, so that is the news for today. Let me know what you guys are excited about. Like I said, thank you to Giants. If you guys did like the video, make sure you guys pound that like button. If you have not subbed, make sure you guys do. And like always, have a nice day, farmers. Peace.